be or not to be. That is the question. But it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune. In the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to.